While Jasmine Diab recovers in the hospital, her Trenton family is doing what it can to show support, serving up a benefit dinner, complete with fried walleye, fries, and a drink.
They got you a seat reserved.
$10 will get you in the door at Dino's Diner in Trenton, Missouri. Inside, a busy army of people dressed in custom-made t-shirts working to raise funds for Officer Jasmine Diab.
We have a lot of love in this community. We care about one another. And you can tell that when a disaster happens.
Disaster struck in Winston, Missouri. Diab was shot in the stomach while transporting a prisoner from Trenton to St. Joseph.
Told her that we were praying for her to keep strong.
Gary Shutt paid Diab a visit in the hospital Tuesday. He's on the board that actually hired Diab as a Trenton police officer.
She was very enthusiastic about being a police officer, and she just came off real good and real strong, so we thought she'd work out well, and she has.
It didn't matter if you knew Diab well or just met her once, like Diana Crawford.
Just knowing that a young mom and a child is going to be separated for a while.
The entire community felt the blow.
It just really took the wind out of our community for a while, but now everybody's pulling together and loving each other.
Until this tight-knit community can enjoy some fried walleye with Diab here at Dino's.
We hope, you know, support her fast recovery, and we're waiting to see her again.
They send her well wishes and plenty of support.
Jasmine, we just can't wait for you to get back, but we're praying for you, and just stay strong and you'll get home.
All proceeds from Friday's fundraiser will go directly to Diab and her family. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.